I was left to my own devices. Many days fell away with nothing to show, and the walls kept tumbling down in the city that we love. Great clouds roll over the hills, bringing darkness from above. But if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed at all? And if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like you've been here before? How am I gonna be an optimist about this? How am I gonna be an optimist about this?
Hey guys, what's going on? It's Ryan, and today I have a very new glitch for you guys on Retreat. It's a very good glitch for Infected, and you just want to jump onto this railing. There's going to be an invis barrier on top. Just double jump. You're going to be stuck on it. Now, you want to be very careful and jump, dash, jump, dash. It's going to give you the height you're going to need to get over this barrier. It doesn't fully go up to the roof, so that actually gives you access to the secret area, and you can leap over the barrier and you're gonna be able to get in here. It's a really good spot for Infected. Be careful using this online, you can get banned. Also, you may go look for areas to get outside of the map and stuff. I've explored a bit myself, and I'll leave you guys some footage to look at. I'll also have another video up in about 10 minutes time when this one goes up of a new zombies glitch. I hope you guys really enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.
In your pores as the dust settled around us, and the walls kept tumbling down in the city that we love. Great clouds roll over the hills, bringing darkness from above. But if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed at all? And if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like you've been here before? How am I gonna be an optimist about this? How am I gonna be an optimist about this? If you close your eyes.